want to get your bearings. There are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
Found a shed. I've already got a big enough collection back home, so
so I've started selling any new ones I find. People often buy them for handicrafts, you know. Knife handles and such. I once sold a really nice moose antler for $500. If you want to stay busy on the road, I'd keep a lookout for sheds. You know, antlers that are sheds for the reserve animals? They're rare to find, and very popular to collect.